Failing successfully. That was the topic Dagmar brought to you last week, and she gave you some impulse about this. One form of failure can be misunderstanding. Welcome to the Emotional Connectivity Podcast from Talent Management Academy. What is that about the understanding anyway? One person says something and the other person understands something. Is that automatically that what one person says and the other person understands, is that automatically the same thing? For simple words like apple or house, tree, chair, it is working good enough. There's the idea of all of us that our language is good enough or our understanding is good enough that we understand quite well, and the understanding of what we say is good enough that we understand each other. But is that really true for words like communication, teamwork, flexibility, leadership? Because these words, they are called nominalizations or non-specific nouns. Let me give you an example. Order and cleanness are the basics of this institute. What order? And is it my order? Is it your order? Can you describe that a little bit better or more? What is meant by order? Or is it in general the order? Same thing for cleanness. So, if you're going into a feedback conversation, it could be that somebody tells you, you know, you need to be better in communication and teamwork. And then you're leaving that conversation and you're not really sure, what do you need to change now? So the question is then, please explain me a little bit better what exactly I need to change in my communication, or what do I need to change in my teamwork? So in general, we can say there's responsibility of both sides. It's the side of the sender, so the communicator, to explain things like this a little bit clearer and more in detail, and the listener, who can ask much more questions if the sender is not clear enough. So observe yourself and observe the communication with others, and I wish you a lot of fun in the outside world.